morning. Welcome to this Avans Wesley Innovation Award setting.
Welcome everybody to the presentation of the Exergo project.
International cargo takes approximately 2 days to pass customs.
What is the key advantage of waste processing on board versus on land?
You don't have place or space to build a waste processing factory.
To reduce the risk, Wetzela should first focus on the technologies behind autonomous floating.
We found one thing, and that's a keyword. The keyword is speed.
That can define the future of what?
For the design, we want to go with an anchored floating construction.
Now it's not an opportunity anymore for Wetzela, but an obligation.
Capable of onboard energy storage.
This block is 1,000 times smaller.
10 times.
No, 1,000.
You want to talk to Heineken, which may be understandable from student point of view.
The reason we also chosen Heineken is because of the way we visionized the way we started.
I have a question from Robert Nimotko, who is on Skype.
Decided to do it all in English. We thought, and especially the specialist thought, that a study of the container business, how is this really working, might have been stronger, and we didn't see that enough. We thought it was all sufficient.
Today we will present you the first Wetzela Avans Innovation Award 2017.